Okay. Hello, I'm Jaylen. I'm 15 years old and I enjoy racing go-karts. I've been racing for 9 years and I started racing by seeing it on TV and I went to a track in Ravenna and I started there. Racing go-karts is a lot like NASCAR and the way the points are like spread out and how you go about racing. Normally racing go-karts, my best memory of racing go-karts is when I went to the Indianapolis Motor Speedway and me and some of my closest friends got to take a lap around the actual track and touch the bricks at the track, which is what they're known for. Right now I am just racing go-karts, but in the future I plan on getting my racing license, which then means you can race Formula 4 cars, and it goes up to Formula 3, Formula 2, and then Formula 1 cars, which is where I'd like to end up. If you're interested in racing go-karts or at least watching, you can either go to the East Lansing Kart Track website, or once you get there, you can contact Kevin or my grandfather, Craig Wasson, and you can get into it or at least try it and watch it.